Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay.
I'm still feeling girl.
Me too. Still feeling girl.
Girl.
Okay. I have the pin.
Okay.
Drum roll.
Drum roll.
Okay,
baby B.
Countdown. Here we go. Maybe hold it a little higher.
30.
30 seconds away. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So
we already decided, girl or boy, we just wanted a healthy baby, but either way, this baby will be a skier. Is that right?
Little Ripper.
No matter what, this baby will love adventure and will love the snow, for sure.
And the world's going to be a better place with another little Dina.
Yeah. Aww.
Robbie, I'm already crying,
about that,
man.
But...
cut it out.
That is so exciting.
I love you. So there you are. Baby B is a little baby girl, and we cannot wait to welcome her in December, you guys.
Oh,
so for those of you in studio, you all guessed girl, so I don't know if I slipped up.
No.
Everyone in the field thought boy, so I don't know.
We were just filling in our gut. It just felt like we were having a girl.
There was one time we were discussing during commercials where she said, talking about the baby, she goes, Shaday, and I was like,
yeah.
I was like, I'm not going to say anything. I was like, I'm not going to draw attention to it. But I was like, store that away.
Away.
Well, boy or girl? Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh. What is it?
Oh. Auntie, no, you rock.
I totally thought that was going to be a USC Trojan.
Oh, no. I respect.
Okay. Yeah, I thought for sure that was going to be USC.
So dang sweet.
We gotta start her young. Yes, we sure love sports too. And when the Oregon Ducks beat the Fresno State Bulldogs, I need to make sure that we represent this weekend, John Dapovich. So there we go.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Lisa. Love you so much.
Oh my gosh,
this is so wonderful.
Thank you all
for your love and support. We are so excited to share this with everybody. And a little baby duck, a little baby girl duck on the way.
Right. Little baby girl,
a little duckling.
A little duckling.
Love you guys.
Love you, Dina. Love you, Robbie. Love you, baby girl. Be soon.
Little Ripper Cody.
Cody would work.
Yeah. That's so great.
Okay, you guys are getting a little bit too close together. There you go.